Assalamu alaikum. Hi viewers, welcome to my channel Meher's Fun Cuisine. Today I'm here with a very simple and nice recipe, suji ka halwa. You can make it any time of the day, and you can make it if you have some guests coming up without any information. It takes only 5 to 10 minutes to make this halwa, and it's yet very tasty and delicious and mouth-watering. So there are not much ingredients that you need. The main ingredients are ghee. Desi ghee makes the best halwa. Sugar and suji. So suji is 1 cup with the measuring cup. Sugar 1 cup and ghee 1 cup. All of these ingredients are equal in proportion. Sugar you can adjust according to your taste. Like if you want a little more sweeter, you can do that. If you like less sweet, same goes with the ghee. But the best, this is the proportion. You can make less or more according to your taste. I use 2 tablespoons of maida. Maida or all-purpose flour. This gives a very good texture to my halwa. This is my recipe. And I have some nuts here. This is kaju, cashew, pistachio, almond, badam, and kishmish. Kishmish I have cleaned and washed. And let's get started without any delay, because I'm already wanting to eat suji ka halwa. This is my childhood favorite and all-time favorite. I can eat as much as I can, but for sure when I eat and I finish eating, I have that giddy feeling. Oh, what did I do? I eat so much of halwa. But then I try to put myself, I console myself by saying, I don't make it every day. It's only once a month. So it's okay, Meher. You can eat it. So it's very important to have low medium heat for the suji, because it burns very fast and you should have a little bit of patience. So I'm doing this, and one important thing, just wanted to share what I do. As soon as I bring my suji, the pack of suji, I roast it a little. So when you store it without roasting it for a long time, you will see the small bug or small kira inside it. So that suji, when you roast it and keep it in an airtight container, it helps. So two things. It helps you from the bug. It's made quick. And when you want to eat it, it's ready in less than 5 minutes. Because this takes a lot of time when you're roasting it. While I'm trying to roast this suji for the halwa, I have put 3 cups of water, and I don't have to make a thick syrup or anything, just so that the sugar melts in the water. So 3 cups of water in 1 cup of sugar. I have 3 green cardamom. Which I am going to powder it in this. I'll make it into a powder. It gives a really good flavor. And when you get the aroma of the roasted suji, you can take this out in a platter. It's nicely roasted. 1 cup of ghee. To this ghee, I will put my dry fruits, almonds, around 10 of them, cashew, around 10 of them, pistachio. And this is not a measuring thing. Like, you can do it if you like nuts, you can avoid this. If you don't like it, some things are optional, and at this point I like to put my all-purpose flour, maida. I have some saffron. Yeah, saffron. State coming from Kashmir. I like to put this. This is again optional. I'll put in the water, sugar and water mixture. The maida or the flour smells good. And now I'm going to put the suji in this mixture. I put the paper on the platter so it doesn't stick anything. Just give it a stir and give my water. Be careful at this time because the mixture jumps and I don't want your hands be burning. I'll put the elaichi powder or the cardamom which I had. Oh, I can't wait. Look at the texture of my halwa, it's so good. I'm going to dish it out at this point. At this point, if you want, you can put a little more ghee, but it's already shiny. Look at this. And when you cool it, it gets thicker. So I'm going to dish it out. And whenever you can keep it in the fridge, but every time you want to eat, try to warm it up. That's the real halwa. I have some dry fruits for garnishing at the top. So I'm going to dish it out right now. Look at the texture. If at this point you want, I've already put saffron or saffron, but if you want, you can put kyora at this point. My kids don't like kyora, so it's optional. You can do it if you want. While I'm putting the garnish, you can subscribe if you have not yet done that for more beautiful recipes that look beautiful, that taste yummy, and it's heavenly, heavenly. Wow. So my delicious suji halwa is ready, mouth-watering, irresistible, and delicious and heavenly for sure. I'm trying to taste a teaspoon in front of you and let you know. Not because I want to see if it is tasty or if the consistency and the taste is good, just because I can't wait. The nuts are crunchy. The halwa is smooth and delicious. It melts in the mouth. Lovely. Thank you for watching.